A rainbow appears in the sky when it's been sunny. And then we've had some rain. And then there's this beautiful reflection in the sky of the water on the ground, which we call a rainbow. How are we going to remember the right colours? Perhaps we can do this by song. Of course we can. Some different colours at the end to listen out for them. Do you know the colours that we find in a rainbow? Do you know the colours when the sun and rain meet? Red, orange, yellow, then green and blue follow. Indigo, violet, and the pattern's complete. We know the colours that we find in a rainbow. We know the colours when the sun and rain meet. That's useful, isn't it?